Hey guys, this is Reva. So today I'm going to be doing a let's build for Alicia's Marbles apartment. And this is for my upcoming let's play series called This Marble is Loose. And this is just for people who want to see an in-depth video on the custom content that was placed in her house and how I decided to decorate it. If you guys like the way I decorated her apartment, I will leave a poll on this video so that you guys can vote if you think it's cute, yes or no. And if I get one yes, I will be uploading the room to the gallery, uploading the apartment to the gallery, and leaving all the custom content that I use to make this apartment possible. So you guys just stay tuned for that. And I also made like a Sims 4 cast video, which is the previous video, and that video is another behind the scenes video, like this video, and it's unrelated to the Let's Play series. It's not episode one or anything. It just gives a little background on Lucia and what you might see in the series, and it shows how I made her. And there's also a poll on that video. If you guys vote yes that you like her, I will download her to the gallery. So that's it. I'm gonna let you guys enjoy the video. And yeah, I think I did a really good job with this build. I think it was very minimalist and it's very, very white. I kind of made it how I would like my apartment to be in the future. I'm very obsessed with an all white look, so I made this apartment very, very white with a few pops of color. And if you guys like this build, leave a like, comment down below, and I'll see you guys in the next one.